For log minute number 5, you'll need a calculator. There are two types of logs for which there are buttons on scientific calculators. The log button, L-O-G, on your calculator means common log with a base of 10. We're going to find the log of 75, but before we type it in the calculator, first let's see what answer we would expect. Recall that back in log minute number 4, we estimated the log of 75. Log 75, since it's common, has a base of 10. 10 to the first is 10. 10 squared is 100. And since 75 is between 10 and 100, the log of 75 has to be between the exponents 1 and 2. So we expect our answer to be between 1 and 2. So something between 1 and 2. To enter log 75 on a calculator and find the decimal answer, on some calculators like this one, you type the log button first, and then you enter the 75 and push equals or enter. On other calculators, like this one, you have to enter the argument 75 first. If you try typing the log button first, it doesn't work. So type 75 first, and then type the log button. You'll have to try your calculator and see how it works. So the calculator gives us 1.75061, etc. Our standard is going to be to round to 4 decimal places. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if I want to round to the 4th, I look at the 5th. And since the 5th place has a 6 in it, which is 5 or more, we're going to round up. So it'll be 1.8751 to 4 decimal places. Now remember, we had estimated that we expected the answer to be between 1 and 2. And notice 1.8751 is between 1 and 2. If you expect it between 1 and 2, that means 1 point something. The other type of log button that you'll see on calculators is this one, LN. The LN button on the calculator is natural log with base a number called E. E is a number that comes up in nature, for example, in exponential growth or radioactive decay. E is approximately equal to 2.718, but you won't need to enter that number since it's already programmed into your calculator. So natural log of 75 equals 4.317488, etc., which rounded to 4 decimal places. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to round to here. The next number is 5 or more, so this goes up to 4.3175. Those are the only two types of logs a calculator has buttons for. So if we need to evaluate a log with any base other than 10 in a common log, or E, a natural log, like log base 6 of 20, we need to use a change of base formula. This formula says that to find log base 6 of 20, we take the log of 20 with any base. So we'll choose a common log, since it's one that's on our calculator, and then we divide it by the log of 6, using the same base that we did before, which we chose the common log. On this calculator, log 20 divided by log 6 is entered. We have to enter the 21st, so we type 20 log divided by 6 log. And then be sure to push the equals, because this answer right here isn't the final answer. I have to push equals to get the final answer. I get 1.671950, etc., which to 4 decimal places, 1.67. I need to round up because the 5th place has 5 or more, so the 19 is going to go to 20, 1.6720. If on your calculator you type log first and then the number, And if when you type log, your calculator includes a left parenthesis like this, then you type log, then you type 20, but then you have to be sure to close that with a right parenthesis after you enter the 20. So again, that's going to be, I type log 20, right parenthesis, divided by log 6, right parenthesis, equals, to get the 1.671950, etc. This change of base formula allows you to use any base on these two logs. So I chose common log, but I could have used natural log as well. So I could have entered this on the calculator as natural log of 20, right parenthesis, divided by natural log of 6, and still get the same answer. Find log of 2720. First, let's see, estimate what we'd expect the answer to be. The base is 10, and we've got 2720, that's more than 1,000. 10 cubed is 1,000, so it's going to be more than 3. But 10 to the fourth is 10,000, so it's less than that. So somewhere between 3 and 4, so I'm expecting the answer to be 3 point something. This is a common log, so use the log button. 2720. And we do get 3 point something. It's 3.434. This will go up to 6. For natural log of 6.2, use the natural log button. So ln 6.2. And that's 1.24549, so 1.8245. It'll be 5 since this number is less than 5 this time. It stays 1.8245. For log base 2 of 20, we need to use the change of base formula since the base is 2. So we take log of 20 divided by log of 2. So on this calculator, we have to enter the 20 first. So 20 log divided by 2 log, and be sure to hit equals to finish the problem. We get 4.321928, etc. So rounds to 4.3219. Log base 7 of 5, using the change of base formula. We'll take log 5 divided by log 7. Note that the argument always goes first and then the base. On this calculator, we enter log 5. Make sure you close it with a right parenthesis and then divide by log 7. We get 0.827087. which rounds to 0.8271.